Now, scientists researching the origin of the universe have been forced to go back to the drawing board after their groundbreaking discovery of possible evidence supporting the Big Bang theory proved out to be nothing more than a speck of space dust. Paulie reports.
Last year, a U.S. team of astronomers from the Harvard-Smithsonian Center for Astrophysics dominated headlines across the globe when they announced their groundbreaking discovery. They had observed evidence of gravitational waves from the very early universe. The researchers analyzed polarized light from a telescope at the South Pole and said they detected for the first time the characteristic patterns of cosmic inflation, which supports the theory of the Big Bang nearly 14 billion years ago. The research was praised as one of the most important scientific discoveries of this century, apparently proving the formation and expansion of the universe.
For us to understand the initial condition of the universe, it's the same as understanding the phenomenon of life.
But scientists at the European Space Agency later put brakes on the discovery. They claimed the signals that the U.S. astronomers detected had come from polarized dust in the galaxy that can emit similar patterns as gravitational waves. An investigation team from the U.S. and Europe later announced that no conclusive evidence was found to confirm the existence of gravitational waves.
They claimed that something smaller than a single atom exploded and grew bigger than a galaxy in a fraction of a second. But after they found out that the discovery was false, the theory of cosmic inflation became a mere hypothesis.
That means the origin of the universe has once again become a mystery, and the search for the source of the Big Bang that started it all is back at square one. Paul Gee, Arirang News.